wind caught me. Ah, that's Bill Gator's ranch, right there. Yep, it's got a great big house and stables over there. And he's owned that for quite a few years. It's a massive place. There's never anyone there. Set of staff. It's a big horse ranch. And I've never seen a horse on it yet. Let's have a look. There's one of the entrances right here. I bet it's as dead as it was the last time I looked. Private property, of course, one shit ton of cameras and all kinds of alarms here. But this is it, Evergate Stables. And I cannot see a single horse anywhere. What a shame. Old Bill Gates. I wouldn't trust him as far as I could throw him. See if I can get out here without getting squished. Go for it. Away. Yeah, it's a pretty big place. But I hear old Bill Gates is buying up all the farmland all over the place. He's bought thousands and thousands of acres in Arkansas. He's getting a monopoly on the, I guess, on the food supply. No doubt lacing it all with GMO and God knows what else. Space Zero, do you see that in the registration plate there? In that Tesla, Space Zero. Tons of Teslas around here. Alright, that was a quick battery change. It's like a little deli in there. Snack bar. Alcohol. He's used to being in charge, waving me on. Alright, where the hell am I? Gotta think about this one. Alright, I think if I follow this crowd left, Another Range Rover. And they have some nice cars through here. Armed security there. Got his Glock. I suppose that's one good thing about them. They do have armed security, but they have so many restrictions. Some of these places, they won't even allow a motorcycle inside. I don't know where I am now. Got Tesla behind me. You gotta watch out for them Teslas, they got so many cameras on them, they catch everything. Gotta get my bearings a bit and turn the camera on. Alright. See you there, Maserati. Probably thinks I'm following him. I am. Maserati. There's a tiny little shopping area for the rich dudes. Harley. Bagger. Yeah. Don't really know where I am. I don't know, I hesitated, I was going to turn right. Rancho Pharmacy and Spirit Shop. Or Shoppy, as they're trying to go all oldie-worldie. Hang on, follow the old truck. The golf course. All the water they're spraying out there. Three guys out there with frickin' fire hoses spraying it. And there's a water shortage here in California. Not sure if it's open with COVID. They got some goats there. I'm gonna park up and have a little look. At least they got a little bit of shade there. Used to have a goat at one time. Big white one. Don't know what sort he was. Not the easiest things to look after. You gotta clip their hooves every so often. Seem pretty regular from what I remember, about once a month or something. Horses in there. I'd like to go see the dogs, but I think you gotta make an appointment. Right, onward. I don't know where I'm going. I think I've messed up already. Clubhouse Equestrian or whatever, a horsey place. Some trail, no bike, motor vehicles are. Could be an early morning job though. I've had fires here. Yeah, we'll have a little ride up there. See what we see. All the rubbish here. I don't know why people do this. Pisses me off. Eat the McDonald's and just throw their trash out here. But you see the kind of houses that are here? It's all real rich people. All in the mountains. Guy in a pickup over there watching me come out of his mansion. Unless he works there or something. I'm gonna go for a little rip up this little area here. Just goes down to properties. Well, there's no traffic. It's my luck, it'll be a cop that'll come along. Seems a shame there's not tracks like that in areas like this that you can legally go ride them. That'd be so nice. Alright, looks like somebody's house, maybe. Wouldn't be surprised. Could be locals. I don't know. Get it. Oh shit, I've fucked up again. Here's another one. There you go, this is what these guys have. See, armed security there.